Slow it down for a second.
So different and so new. I'm so I'm telling you this time you better stop for I've got. black mountain hills of Dakota, the little young boy named Rocker. One day there was a woman and a living on the ground, big man rocking to the high. Rocking to the high, rocking to the high, rocking to the high, Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find a June's Bible. Rocky had come, equipped with a gun, to shoot out the legs of his rival.
To wonder. I said, no, I've never been out back.
but I sure love it down on the river. Brought her two copper spangles, and I showed her five bottles to drink from. She chose the Jack Daniels. When she told me her dogs were housebroken, she had me believing. She said, so let's put them both outside, cause we could all use relief. Visited by a jazz singer named Lynn, and I showed her four bottles to drink from, and she chose the gin. She said, my band plays six nights a week, and I'm traveling with them, but we're off tonight, so I'm here to make my own kind of rhythm. Then a house call came from Katrina the doctor, and I showed her three bottles to drink from, and she chose the vodka. And so I stirred up a batch of martinis without hesitation. Then she said, turn your head and cough, you need an examination. And Katie the cop stopped by after completing her watch, and I showed her two bottles to drink from, and she chose the scotch. Well, she drank me under the table, she was in such condition, and then she whipped out her handcuffs and made me assume the position. A day named Lorraine, who was feeling quite frisky, and I offered her the ride, but she brought her own Irish whiskey. Well, both bottles got drunk dry, and we were feeling quite hurried. I said, if you stay here any longer, we may have to get married.
So I took from my pocket.
pocket, 10 sovereigns for rice. And the landlady's eyes opened wide in delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best. And the words that I spoke to her will be in just like this morning. I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done. I'll ask that they pardon me, a prodigal son. And if they forgive me, I'll stop time before. And I never will play the wild for no more.
Just crass. He was the mass. It was given up.
I thought you died alone. White's got a soul train, mama got cramps now, Luke's got a
it into the woods as I cursed my cowboy. But I'm glad I spent that $500. So the world can see how bad my cowboy sucks. I said that's dumb. And as funny as it may seem, I know I could play like a pro if I could just make it to the green. And if I ever get there one fine day, well, I'd probably three-putt it anyway. Was that chicken, a hooker, a hacker, a duffer, a slicer, a warm burner too? I got it up and down and out of bounds, and I've been played through. But each time that this humbling game gets too much for me, I walk straight to my ball and kick it out from behind a tree. That's legal, isn't it? Well, at least it is for me. Hey, I just made a snowman, but I gave myself a three. And if that don't help to keep my handicap down, I've got other tricks up my sleeve for my next round. Cause I've taken a mully, a bogey, a double, a triple, hell, even a quad. I've had the yips, the whips, the double hits. I swear to God, each time there's a water hazard and my titleist sinks, I just pick myself up and get back to the links. That's golf. That's golf, and I can't deny it. Any new club that comes out, you know I'm gonna buy it. And if that's not Tiger Woods by my next try, I'll let the ladies group play through. Take my sticks home and cry. And now with you as inspiration, I look toward a destination. So be brave and once you wear the blue. I have no more than I did before, but now I've got all that I need. For I love you and I know you love me. So take my hand, I'll start my journey. Free from all the devilish worry that besets a man that he's alone. For strength is mine when we're together, and with you I know I'll never have to pass the high road for the road. Oh,
to your soul. Look to your soul. Open your mind. It's a new vibration. Crystal blue persuasion. Crystal blue persuasion. Maybe tomorrow. Then he looks down on peace and good brotherhood. Crystal blue persuasion. Crystal blue persuasion. In a neat little town they called Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. And many years an hour of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till a sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet back. Oh, her eyes that shone like a diamond, you think she was king of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far. Well, I met with this ficklesome damsel. She was selling her trade at the bar. To watch, she took from a customer, slipped it right into my hand. And the law came and put me in prison. Have luck to her, but that velvet band's not gonna lock you up, Alice. You think she was clean out of the hand. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for trial I was to appear. And the judge, he said, my young fellow, the case against you is quite clear. And in 7 long years transportation, you're headed for Van Diemen's land. All the way from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Oh, my eyes, they shone like a
to take morning with me. I'm in whenever you're out on your liquor relax. Beware of your pretty coming. Or she'll fill you with whiskey and porter. Will you are not able to stand. And the very next day night you know won't relax. You've landed on Bandiman's back. She was queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Yes, her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band.
Oh, thanks very much.
Soon. Oh, you gotta pay the electric though. I paid my dues and it's very good to take the electric.